tomorrow. Ugh. Barbie's birthday tomorrow, but tomorrow is not today. Still raining! Man. That's okay. I should have some ink or some star crew left, right? Yeah, I have plenty. I don't think I put any up here, right? No, I didn't. I max it up. All right, cool. I should have enough to make some more kegs. 35 more kegs. Not bad. Skittles, no! You know I'm busy! You always know when I'm busy! You know I'm busy more than anyone else in the world right now, and yet you still must scream! Was the cheap limiting factor in my lack of kegs. Oak resin. Now what's the limit? Wood! Didn't I just get 1,000 wood? Actually, hold on. Nah, that checks out. Alright, never mind. Oh, wait, right, I have to throw that in the... Yeah. Didn't I just make 35 of them? No. Yes, no, yeah, no. No, wait, hold on. Brain, hold on. Wait a minute. I just had a ton of kegs, didn't I? Did my brain just shut off? Just the dumb? Oh, baby. She's chasing her tail and she just headbutted straight into the baby gate. I just gotta make sure I didn't accidentally throw them out or something. No, I put them down. That's right. No, I put them down. I put them down. Right? I think. I hope. I don't even remember anymore. I could tell that this caffeine is not enough because my brain's still not working. Ugh, man. Chicken statue. Oh wait, no, I should go put these in the house before I forget to. Whenever I open up the gate, don't use it. There, it's open again. No one is stopping you. There we go. It's like it just clicked in her head. Oh, I can leave. Oh, man. Wait, no. Clint's just closed, didn't it? Clint's just closed, or it's about to close. One of the two. Let's see. Town. Sip over there really quick. Are you still behind the counter? No, you're not. Ugh. Movie theater. No, a new week hasn't started, right? Yeah, I've already seen the movie. That is really cheap for spicy eel. I will happily take that off your hands. Right, I have to go check on those crab pots. See if I got anything special. Probably not, but let's see. Probably should have brought some bombs just to level out the area. Nothing from here. Oh wow, two treasure troves. Okay, cool. All I did was stretch, kitty. I guess I'll sleep here tonight. No, I'll sleep here tonight. Okay. Yeah, just glad that's working finally. Right. So it seems like the only two hints left for me are Buried in the West and Help Man in Tent. I have no idea where that fishing spot is supposed to be. Yeah, four hidden in the West. I don't know what to do with this info. I guess while I got a little bit of downtime, I'll put down the fencing. Should be my furniture, right? Yeah, so that, the wood gate. And I could put some torches on top of these fence posts. I know it's getting late. Not really an appropriate time to be doing all of this, but hey, whatever. So I'd like it to be kind of a cutoff line from here. Let's include this spot. Base of six. Fix that tomorrow. Tomorrow's Harvey's birthday, who I'm pretty sure I'm maxed out with. Fishing, 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 fishing. Like, what? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm maxed out with Harvey right now. Yeah, Harvey's maxed. Wait, yeah, today's, start of a new week, right? Yeah. It's weird how the calendar's set up for this game. Just a bottle of generic wine. He likes wine. Oh, okay. Well, now I know. Six, I said, right? Right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. to put them behind the pillars, just to give them that little ominous sort of glow in the middle of the night. I'm gonna let those keep collecting. I'm not too concerned about them at the moment. Should go and throw all of these back into the bin, because I don't need them at the moment. Back in. So let's head over to Clint's. Hopefully he's open today. I think he's open today. Gotta process these first, since normally you can immediately sell this stuff back to Clint. We're gonna be here a minute. I have a lot of these. Lots of coal from these. Be keeping that. Almost done. There we go. Forget how little that actually is sometimes. Alright, I'll take the gold then. as well, since it's gonna wear off in a few seconds. Already out. Ugh. Not yet, but need to A, visit Key, B, give Leo a present. It would be ready. Just because it's literally faster to go through this whole route. Same advice. Help man intent, yeah. Need to handle all this stuff. I've been letting it get out of hand too much. Need my pickaxe and my axe. Need to keep that pan with me. Egg site is back under control. I have no idea where Leo is. That is fine, I guess. It looks like there's a way to get up there. There must be, because the soil up there is tillable. About way now. Yeah, that makes sense. I can't make it from there, but that's fine. Well, up north is the dig site, right? So I guess we'll try going around the dig site, maybe. There's the fossilized tail that I really didn't need, but... There's tillable soil there, which makes me think you can reach it, but I don't know if you can. He's back at his house now. Been holding on to too much stuff. Up the rug, brain. Maybe I should go and grab a bunch of bombs. Blow up the island. All of it. No survivors. No. Nope. Nope. Doesn't seem like it. What kind of key quests we got? Maybe behind her hut? There's an easy one that gives me 40, or if there's anyone that gives me 40. Danger in the Deep, Reset Prismatic Challenge. I've done the Prismatic Challenge a few times. Bottom of the Mines. For 50. Yeah, okay. I'll head there really fast. Let's get prepped. Don't need that, won't need that, won't need that. Won't need a vast majority of this stuff. Talk to the dwarf and blow up everything. Thank you. What kind of crap is that? They're just not blockable, I guess. What did I lose? Okay, I can live with that stuff. That said, though, I have to really, really go and get something to eat before I delve back down there. Recovery. I guess the copper ore. Yeah, the only thing I got left is 3 pepper rexes. That's it. No, actually, while I'm here, I might as well dump all this stuff off. So grab all this free ore. No, nothing I really want to sell. Okay. Gotta keep diving into that mine, though. I'm gonna load these up in here really quick. There we go. Just to get them out of the way, and to help get them out of the way at least. Great luck day. Just hoping I make some serious progress in these mines. Wrong button. Wrong. What's that? Oh, no problem. I told you I'd do it on my next day off. Hold on, actually, I don't have a fishing rod on me. Gone. Yes, all right. Let it hit me. Thank you. think I'm finally starting to get used to this mouse. Just zip to the end for now. Getting late. Alright. Oh, that means there's probably already an opening. Yeah, there is. Foo. How did I miss that? Either one. At least I passed out at home. Ugh.